Hello everyone, my name is Trackhead of Fear, doing a let's play of Blade of Soul. Blade and Soul, I mean. Obviously this is going to be a 1 hour thing. Don't plan to stick around too long. So it's going to be one part, and this is the third session I'm doing. So let's spin the wheel! So we get... Four again. Da, 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 da. Oh, to Viridian City. What for? I don't know. I have to wait 59 minutes. And I'm still on top. Yeah, after I recorded it, decided to climb up the top of the structure and just stay there. Oh, I thought I was the one doing the noise. Okay. Hello, bitches! What's up, fool? I'm still level 16. I see a couple of swans. Oh wow, they're not scared. It's that new swan thing. Let's see, I got... Let's zoom in out a bit. Okay. Another place I can go to. Huh. I recall, I think I fixed my weapons. No, not yet. I need to find a fireplace. A really good one. Or else my weapon's gonna break down. And we don't want that. Huh? Where the fuck exactly am I supposed to go? Likes to make clothes. Show me a place I can fire. Yeah. Come on, there's gotta be a fire somewhere. Something to burn. A goddamn fireplace!
A bonfire or dragon spire is needed to repair weapons.
Dragon spire? Is that a dragon spire? No. Oh, that's it? You son of a bitch! That's what they're talking about? My weapon is fixed! So that's a dragon spire. Fire or whatever. And that allows me to call in parties. So I just have to kill a number of whatever. They exploded! They fucking exploded! How many of those can I use? It's not telling me anything. Seriously, I don't even know how many of those I can use. Bitch! Oh my god, this is the saddest thing.
A dynamic quest has begun.
Better go with a new one. Thought so. I don't have the strength. I either party up with someone else or something like that. But eventually you'll reach a level where you'll be able to do it alone. But right now I can't. Dude, what's with the Mickey Mouse head? Oh, he's pretty drunk. Grin and bear it. Like the day night changing. It's fast shifting! Without even explaining how it works. Is that his name? Or the name of the creature? What he is.
Whoa!
It's a fucking bear! Come on, you bitch! Spit it out! Spit it out! Yeah, bitch! That explains it. That was my fuck up. Come on, eat it! Jesus! Like that's gonna happen twice! I succeeded, and he failed. Come on, you dare, you piece of fuck! Stick down. Everybody get down. Who's the fuck, brother? Yeah, nice try. Yeah, nice jump. Why is it but everybody's baring their fangs? Searching for three. Are you serious? Yeah, you're down, frick. I need to eat. Da 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 Na na na. Okay. Yeah, that hurt. A ticket. There you go. Yeah, farted all the way.
Please move closer to target.
Yeah, that's it. And stay down. What kind of animal is that? Fucking confusing to look at. Corker Lagoon. Yeah, let's level up. Almost. Almost.
Oh,
Meridian City. Well, let's go. Let's still move on to the store.
Well, well. You fetch food like a true champion. I'm going to enjoy this.
Motherfucker.
Now I know what you want in exchange. I know how the world works. I happen to have brought you very near to the place where the Eight Masters are wandering. See that hole in the rock up yonder? Locals call it the Cave of Mastery. You'll find the Masters in there. That said, the cave isn't exactly hospitable. You'll need a guide, and it certainly won't be me. I have a meal to attend to, so keep your eyeballs peeled. I smell something good!
Hong Moon heading stage. Sorry, man. I really am. I know you're passive and shit, but fuck it! I'm a dick. Alright, that's it for those grass. We're getting high real fast.
Wada!
He felt it. Oh, jeez. Don't take forever, please. Don't take forever. I'm gonna have to be very careful about this place.
Greetings. I am Hansu, and I will be your guide in this cave of mastery. Old Man Cho said you would come. He believes you are the one the Eight Masters have been searching for, the Chosen One. Maybe I've said too much. If you are ready, we should move. Be careful and stay close to me. One false move here could prove deadly. Watch yourself, Jian.
Hey, he's walking, I'm walking.
My work here is done. Make your way up the cliff to the end of the cavern. The masters await. Never give up.
Yeah!
Which one should be more comfortable? In terms of control, maybe I can find something that's way more comfortable. I don't know. Let's give it a shot. Let's see. This is usually RP. Special feature combination. Let's see. Combination number one.
There are overlapping hotkey settings.
Yeah, I know. That means skill. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Let's reset this tab. Let's see. Quick turn, okay, item swap. LT, quick swap, okay.
There are overlapping hotkey settings.
Skills. Set skill. Close. That. Make sure this. Yeah, that's how it is. Up, you fuck it. I wanted to make it comfortable, but goddamn.
Please move closer to target.
Already.
Since when has his divination ever been right? Let's just go.
The divination is accurate. The one will come soon. I know it.
Madam, you've been saying that for a week now.
Just wait! The prophecy is true. There will come a warrior, inflicted with a scar of the Black Rose.
Another dead end.
Please, wait! The divination!
Enough! This is pointless. We waited a whole week on this. Is some hero going to fall out of the sky now?
What?
This is the one?
Looks shabby.
This is the one!
Madden actually did it.
What do you know?
Enough talk. Let's get right down to it.
Wow.
Did it not work?
It's not that. The body can endure no more!
The Black Rose runs too deep.
Then what now?
We will see. First, a trip to Dragonscale would do.
Already? But...
We have no time to lose.
Well, what doesn't kill you does make you stronger. Or so they say.
This is going to be interesting.
Who knows?
You can now ride dragon pulses. Let's see if you have what it takes to be a hero.
What is dragon pulses? I want to see what that is. Jiyan. Or Jiwan. Jiwan. Holy shit, I was about to jump down.
Prancing Ploggles, you're looking less tired. Still plenty weird looking, but at least less tired. I'd say you're well enough to ride the Dragon Pulses. There's a score of Dragon Pulses around here. I lose track of them all. Hop on one and give it a whirl. Even if you mess up, it probably won't kill you. Probably. That'd be helpful to know, wouldn't it? You see that pillar of light over yonder? It's dragon juice, and the dragon pulse is where it comes out of the ground. Stand in front of the stream and press the F key. Pretty simple, huh? You should have all you need now. Buna will guide you. Don't let a little kid beat you, though. That'd just be embarrassing. Get going!
Flying everywhere. Well, jumping.
The slowest slowpoke I've ever met. You're even slower than my brother.
Oh, by the way, make sure to tell Grandpa Cho that I was a super amazing guide. He says I'm too immature for my age, whatever that means.
Thank you. outfit of yours. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave it at that. First of all, let's do ourselves a wheel. Where is it? Oh, where is it? No, it's serving. Not yet. Alright, let's leave it at that. This is Dracodophir. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time.